Hi, today I'm going to show you how to easily link Discogs releases to MusicBrainz releases with Albunack. Albunack combines data from two of the largest music information databases, namely MusicBrainz and Discogs, to provide comprehensive combined artist discographies. In the past, there have been two problems with trying to link Discogs releases to MusicBrainz. Firstly, it's an effort to find Discogs releases that can be linked to MusicBrainz but aren't already. And secondly, you have to actually add the link. Albunack's artist-centric approach solves both of these problems. Now, because we're going to add data to MusicBrainz, you must ensure you are logged onto the MusicBrainz website. So let's just log in here. If you don't have a MusicBrainz account, they're totally free, so there's no reason not to get one. Okay, now we're logged in. So let's try the English indie band Hot Chip. Type it in there. When Discogs creates the artist discographies, it looks for MusicBrainz releases not currently linked to Discogs releases and tries to find matches between them. You can tell at a glance what release group contains possible links. The release group summary is a darker green colour than the other release groups. Additionally, the possible links column is not zero. So if we open such a release group, let's try In Our Heads. You can see it contains four MusicBrainz releases already linked to Discogs, and below it one MusicBrainz release that Albunack has found a potential link to MusicBrainz, and this is the one we're interested in. So Albunack uses an algorithm to find matches that it considers things such as number of tracks, country of release, label and catalogue number. In this particular case, it has found a match whereby just about everything is complete and matches. So it looks good, but we should check further by first of all expanding the track listing. They all look the same. And additionally, we can look at the releases as they currently look on MusicBrainz and Discogs. So there's our MusicBrainz release, and there's our Discogs release. Nothing to indicate that they don't match. Okay, so to link it, simply click on the link icon. This opens the release for editing in MusicBrainz, and if we scroll down, we can see the link has been added. If we click on the Edit Note tab, you can see once again the new relationship has been added. The Edit Note has already been filled in by Albunack, so we can just click on Enter Edit, and that is it. Done. It can take a few seconds for MusicBrainz to process the edit, but you don't necessarily have to wait for that to happen. You can go back to Albunack and add another release. Now, if we go back up the top here, we see there's a toggle called Only Show MusicBrainz Releases with Matches to Potential Discogs Releases. So we select that to Yes, and now that makes it nice and clear if all we're trying to do is link our potential releases. Let's have a look at one of the singles. Let's have a look at Colours. Okay, now if we look at the first potential release, we can see it has matched on the country and the tracks. Hasn't matched on label or catalogue number because the MusicBrainz release doesn't actually have any of that information. But neither does it have anything to contradict the match. So once again, we should have a quick look on MusicBrainz and on Discogs to see if there's any reason why that isn't a good match. And I can't see any problem with that. So if we click on the link button again, Go to the Edit Note tab and wait for a few seconds for MusicBrainz to catch up. Now, you can see here that not only has it linked the Discogs release to MusicBrainz, but it's also added the additional information that the Discogs release had and the MusicBrainz release did not have, namely the label and the catalogue number. This is a great time saver. So there we have it. Click on here to add this link in, and we have two links added. And it does not take long at all to go through every recommended link, check it, and if it's a valid link, add it. Thank you for watching, and in the next video we'll show you how you can import releases rather than linking. So that will be when Discogs has a release and that release does not exist at all in MusicBrainz.